At least 15 people have been killed in a U.S. drone strike inside Pakistan. The attack occurred late Friday in a northwestern province. Pakistani officials say the victims were suspected of being militants. Friday's attack was the first known U.S. drone strike in Pakistan since NATO resumed supply routes there last week. Over the weekend, thousands of people began a march from Lahore to Islamabad, calling for the supply routes to again be shut down.
The government has insulted Parliament and the entire nation by reopening the NATO supply. They have once again surrendered the country to the Americans, like the military dictator General Pervez Musharraf had done before them.
The supply routes resumed after the U.S. apologized for the November airstrike that killed 24 Pakistani troops. A recent poll shows anti-U.S. sentiment has grown in Pakistan. According to the Pew Research Center, 74% of Pakistanis consider the U.S. to be an enemy, up 5% from a year ago.
While the government insists it has taken the decision in the best national interest, the country's main opposition parties have rejected the resumption of vital land routes for U.S.-led forces in Afghanistan. They say it is against the public sentiments and recommendations of the parliament.
The parliament in April this year approved a new foreign policy terms that seeks to rewrite terms of engagements with the U.S., including cessation of assassination drone attacks inside the country's tribal belt. But according to opposition parties, none of those demands have been accepted, yet the government has decided to normalize ties with the United States. Kamran Yusuf, Press TV,